Hey guys, Jacob here. Today we are gonna be playing some jailbreak. Right now, I just went to the museum for another thing. I'm trying to see how high of a bounty I can get before I respawn in the Alcatraz prison. I just reached level 11. So we're gonna go and get that. That was easy. I've just been robbing a bunch of trains. Yep, that's right. $5,200 is my bounty. It's gotten me a ton of money so far. I can't rob the power plant. The parkour just really takes me out. Stupid people with those cars. Don't use any of the original stuff that they do have. They just don't want to use it. Oh. About this vehicle is that when you use the boost, it just launches you right into the air. That's the great part about this. Alright. Well, looks like museum open. Let's go, go, go. No! Where do I spawn? Oh! I spawned in Alcatraz prison! No way! I'm at Alcatraz prison now. I'm at Alcatraz prison now. Well, this is so cool. I actually spawned here. Wait. Now I actually have to do the parkour. Whoa. You know, this is a lot harder. Oh, I really worked for that bounty. I wonder what happens if I just... Oh. Nope, I just respawn at the normal prison. Oop. Oh well, you know. It was fun while it lasted, you know? But that was so cool, I had a high enough bounty. I made somebody rich. Almost to 10,000. museum opened up for robbery? I have a horrible vehicle, don't I? Ugh, it's a jewel. It's a jewelry store. Spoke that Alcatraz prison. That was just all the same. Well, that was awesome. That cop wasn't there, I could have really been in trouble. What? Yo. Pro. Alright. Flash two. Oh, okay. Gotta be serious. I have only one car here that I'll even use if I didn't have the mobile garage game pass. By the way, some information on this car that you should know before buying the boss game pass is that two players have to have the boss game pass in order to man the gun. Alright, because this is what happens. You have to wait for it to cool down if you see the red right there. You have to wait for it to cool down. It has a cooldown thing. I'm gonna tell Everett. I'm gonna teach you all I can get. It just cost me a big once. Well, anyways, that's gonna do it for today's video. Bye, guys.